I usually give yourself. You know, you get up in the morning, get dressed, go over to the mirror, and you just look at yourself and you say,
oh God, I have to get up today. Oh God, I have to go to St. David's today. But I don't like St. David's, but I don't like St. David's, I don't like St. David's, I don't like St. David's.
Sorry, I can do it. So I hear you eat rats. Did you hear that?
I heard that.
Yeah, I heard that. Is that true?
Oh yeah, I open them up and I eat the center part first.
Terrible. So what do you think of the situation in Bosnia?
It's okay. It's okay.
Gotcha. So what are you looking for in a male companion?
Buckley Farmer. And if you had me as a teacher, you know that's my goal in life, but that's it.
Oh, a broccoli farmer. Well, that's what every girl's looking for, isn't it? So, what do you think of Mr. Fairmont?
Oh my, he's hot.
It's terrible.
I know.
Okay, thank you.
But I'm being truthful.
Very good. Okay, thanks for your help.
Oh, you're welcome. No problem.
Okay, so who's our next target for the question period, Eileen?
Fehrenbach.
Okay. I'm just going to start off asking you, what was the origin of your family?
Hippies.
What's usually your style of clothing when you're not in the brown suit?
The 70s. Oh, just gold, partly this.
So what's your favorite color?
Pink.
Pink?
Pink.
Pink. Fehrenbach, can I have a kiss?
Grow up.
Come on, give me a kiss. I just want a kiss.
Grow up.
I'm so insulted. You just scratch your lip for me. No, a bit more. Right there. Okay, go like this. Keep doing it. Okay, that's enough. Scratch away. I have a little day. With it. Okay, no, really. Rick? Do you want to just cut that out a little bit? No. Being a little bit annoying. No, really. So, Mr. Fehrenbach, let's say you're a male dancer. Not saying that you're not, but what would be the first item of clothing that you might remove?
Pants, a shirt. Keep the boots.
Okay! Do you think Gabe Animal could ever replace you?
Gabe Animal would have to do a lot to replace me.
Dave,
yes,
real
sir.
Quick, your opinion on Fehrenbach?
Probably the biggest bomb I've ever seen in my life.
Nice.
This is the last day of our acquaintance. I will meet you later in somebody's office. I'll talk by you. What your answer will 2 years ago, the seed was planted. And since then, you have taken me for granted. Days and days of friendship has been stale, but we will meet later to finalize the details. 2 years ago, they just seemed so much more, and I don't know what happened to our love, 'cause this is the last day of our acquaintance. Oh, 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 I will meet you later in somebody's office. Oh, 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 I'll talk, but you won't listen to me. Oh, 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 I know you're this is the last day of our acquaintance. Oh, ho, ho. I will meet you later in somebody's office. Oh, ho, ho. I'll talk, but you won't listen to me.
Hello? Okay, we got a special surprise for the front row. Everyone? Okay, funky video.
Hey, Doc! I was wondering if I could use the loan for my history project. I want to see how the Vikings live. Can I use it?
Sure, Marty.
Thanks, talking up, keys. Be back soon!
Be careful, Marty!
Holy cow! Thank you.
No problem, buddy.
How are you guys liking this so far? Right on. Okay. How are you doing? It's nice to be back. I miss you guys. The next band is Honey Glaze. I'll see you later.
On a mushroom and looking at life, feel the wind around me, the earth is alive. Brightness of the sun now is closing my eyes. Fall to a coma, but I'm still alive. Yeah, that's right. The happiest day for us to find the perfect way. Lying on the surface, facing the sky, drawing all the creatures and living to find. Living in the present and noticing more. All that's in your mind now, perceptional door. Yeah, that's right. The happiest day for us to find the perfect way. Sitting on the grass, swirling the cage, and all feelings come to your mind. Run through the sand of everything said. A flow of loudness like 48 cosmic gone. Your happiest day has turned to stone, and you drift away. Moon marks out the sun. Yeah, time begins to fade away. nothing left but frozen minds and if I might get paranoid, hide my head beneath the ground. When I get lost, will you cover my eyes for me? Will you hold my hand and will you lead me through to the sea? I don't want to die, dark and evil side, the slightest change of mood. Meet me at the edge where the water falls, we will make it through. Yeah, cleanse my plastic mind. Yeah, human kindness, yeah. You bring my mind to the happiest place. Get in your turning to cover your face. Let go of your chains now, open your life. Maybe tomorrow you'll dance with a knife. Eyes wrapped in brown, just cut.